nigga know who fucking created all this shit, nigga. Motherfucking cop, nigga.
The university.
I'm the motherfucking undergo, nigga.
The university.
Whole lot of money in my pocket. Young nigga got shit poppin', huh? I don't wanna fuck, I won't top it, huh? Bitch better do it real sloppy, yeah. All of my bitches got body, hot. My niggas 100, they solid.
Chest day today. A little low on energy, low on carbs, low on patience. So your boy irritated as fuck. But work still required. You got Brody. Come on.
Yeah, they took my style and they copied, but I ain't been getting acknowledged. I know that they fans and they watching, they watch me, so watch this. I'm me a top five and I'm top pick. Everything I drop be some hot shit. We not the same, but buddy, you know that you bummy, you know you ain't got shit. I never be on no op shit. Now it's time for me to talk my shit. Now it's time for me to get straight in the mud. Man, your woman is slut, she ain't nothing to cuff. I know you trust her, but last night I fucked you naive to the fact that you love who you love. She let me hit in the back of the car. She told me you making love in the tub. I know that they really in love with my flow, and that don't mean that they hugging the room.
So now, like I said on shoulder press, we started going heavy. That was compound movement. It was fixated, the bar is fixated. Now we going isolated, now we going dumbbell chest press. Remember, you dominate on one side more than the other. For me, I'm right-handed, so I'm gonna push more with my right hand and my left hand. So now, the dumbbells allow me to use both hands equally to balance it out. And I gotta pay attention to that shit.
These niggas wanna be thugs, homies. These niggas say that they poppin', but they wait in line when they come to the club, homie. These niggas keep they little pistol, cause these niggas know that they gonna get drugs, homies. All these niggas do is act, and I ain't talking about what's in double cubs, homie. These niggas fake as a fuck, and I swear that I can't make this shit up. They was sleeping on me, now I'm jumping in they bed, nigga, come and make this shit up. Say they heard a nigga rob me, boy, you better stop it, why you keep on making shit up? If this beat.
So, quick little recap. Last 7 days. Boy, been busy. What a lot of people don't see outside of the bodybuilder gym and what I do at home. I just drop a pair of those ladies' tights right behind me. I had over 250 orders in 4 or 5 days. I've been dealing with that on top of prep. Yesterday, my nephew had a little birthday party. I might have had 3 cupcakes. So now I gotta work out extra hard today. But that's like my first time ever. That's good in my part. 3 or 4 weeks out, got time to make it up. I'm human, I'm not gonna dwell in it. Can't go out and spill milk. Live and learn. That's why I go to my mama's house doing prep. The next couple days, be tough. Crunch time. 85 minutes plus cardio. 7 days a week. Working out 7 days a week. You gotta flip that switch. My humor gone. My irritability high. When I'm focused.
If it's a problem, I'ma get it popping. And please do not break the shit up. Honestly, these niggas hate that I'm up. I'ma break down you a mutt. That little bitch pray that I fuck. He gotta pay for the butt. She be tryna fuck all night. She a nympho, she hate when I bust. Freaky little bitch, let me skeet on the lip. She nasty, she ate the shit up. Whole lot of money in my pocket. Young nigga got shit poppin'.
A lot of y'all been commenting, me personally, going to my DMs and Instagram and Facebook. Comment on the video. Ask some questions on the video. So I can always refer back. I answer your shit like this today. Y'all doing it backwards. And make sure y'all fucking subscribe. 80% of the likes come from unsubscribers. Subscribe!
I don't want fuck, I want top it, huh? Bitch better do it real sloppy, yeah. All of my bitches got body, hot. My niggas 100, they solid, still. They took my style and they copied, but I ain't been getting acknowledged. I know that they fans and they watch it. They watch me, so watch this.
Hey, these ladies loving these leggings. This is Dre right here. Hey, ladies. Them leggings A+. Go get them. I just restocked 360 more. Go get them, but they sell out. But what colors coming soon? 3 more weeks. Fellas, I got your shorts coming too.
I'm me a top five and I'm top pick. Everything I drop be some hot shit. We not the same, little buddy. You know that you bum me, you know you ain't got shit. I never be on no op shit. Now it's time for me to talk my shit. More than ever, I'm the GOAT. Diamonds cold with my coat. Had to let my hair. Ball head, fuck a fro. Hear him hating on the sideline, but I bet I still fuck they hoe. He won't even fucking know. In a phone, my name, bro. I'm a recorder doing this shit. Watch the way she bang, bro. She love the way I hang low. She can't take the pain, though. I don't even know the bitch name, so I'ma call her Jane Doe. I heard she your main hoe. Damn, that's a shame, bro. I just act like I ain't know. Really, I knew everything.
Little dog. He honorary big daddy because he's chick. Honorary big daddy because he's chick. Everybody ain't got that. But I heard people with big chests don't got big legs. Hey, tell him where that shit up. Go back to his chest. But that's self-awareness though.
These niggas faking, all they do is stunt. See them in person, don't none of it match. These niggas snitches, I know that they rats. Treat them like eczema, I just want to scratch. A lot of money in my pocket. Young nigga got shit poppin', huh? I don't want fuck, I want top it, huh? Bitch better do it real sloppy, yeah. All of my
all the way I can stay away. Music. Does something to my spirit. If I'm not around, that means you're fucking on my frequency. Bring your bitch ass on.
Y'all think you don't fucking what, man? Y'all start nothing for no fucking reason.
Bro, wait till I fucking beat before you start doing this.
You ain't no fucking superstar.
Hey. You're that country ass shit. 12 o'clock my fucking time. But nobody coming in this bitch till me at 12 o'clock. That's why I work at 12 o'clock on Sundays. Cause nobody was in this motherfucker. But now y'all wanna bring y'all stupid ass up in here. Don't do that shit. You gotta pay the loyalty before royalty. You ain't earning shit in this motherfucker.
You fucking pushing. You being a little bitch. Start shit for fucking music. Start shit for fucking music. Everybody stop.
I'm telling y'all, I'm a nice guy. As soon as you disrespect me, I can flip. When motherfuckers piss me off, my mama can't even stop me.
Bitches got body, got hot. My niggas 100, they solid, they still. They took my style and they copied, but I ain't been getting acknowledged. I know that they fans and they watch it. They watch me, so watch this. I'm in top five and I'm top pick. Everything I drop be some hot shit. We not the same, little buddy. You know that you bum me, you know you ain't got shit. I never.
I don't fight no more. If I fight, I might kill somebody. And one day I knock the niggas out. I don't know what I do at 220. Rap Jack, y'all seen all versions of me. I'm sorry about that, Jackson. Don't do what Daddy did. Control your emotions, but let the motherfuckers know they gotta respect you though. That's we gonna end it at that. I'm really in a bad mood, but I'm still maintaining positivity. Got two more clients. Can't bring that negative energy to them, so I'm loose sign out here. Fresh air. But how my chest look, Omar? You looking good? Man, calories dropped a lot, cardio went up, so I'm expecting like a 5-10 pound drop in the next 4 weeks. Probably the week of the show, I'm hoping to be 215, 211, 6 pounds away from my weigh-in. Overnight, I could lose 6 pounds, that's not the issue. A gallon of water, 8 pounds. So all I'm trying to do is just keep this waist tight, chest full, shoulders rounded. I want to be unfucking deniable. That's why I'm so focused, so irritated. Cause I'm not losing this shit. Like my mind is made up. I want to be one of the best. I want to win overall. Overall the bus. That's the fucking goal. Anybody in my way, anybody who distract me, they probably get ran over. But again, bodybuilding is not a physical sport until you make it one. You gotta respect that. Woo! I'm hungry now. What we got? We gonna record when?